Let's go through the steps for setting up MediaStreamer on your PlayStation 4. MediaStreamer is a DNS service designed to improve your streaming experience. If your device doesn't natively support VPNs, MediaStreamer is a great alternative for streaming. To use MediaStreamer, you must register your IP address on the ExpressVPN website. This allows ExpressVPN to recognize your IP address and grant your PlayStation 4 access to MediaStreamer. To register your IP address on the ExpressVPN website, go to the ExpressVPN DNS settings page. If prompted, enter your ExpressVPN credentials and click Sign In. A verification code will be sent to your email. Enter the code on the ExpressVPN website. You will be taken to the DNS settings page. Under IP address registration, select Register My IP Address. If it already reads Registered next to your IP address, there is no need to select this option again. Next, toggle on Automatically Register My IP Address. When you enable this feature, your registered IP address will update automatically every time you sign into your account on the ExpressVPN website or use any ExpressVPN app while connected to the same network as your PlayStation 4. This will ensure continued access to MediaStreamer for all devices on your network. After registering your IP address, you can find the MediaStreamer DNS server IP addresses for your PlayStation 4. Go to the ExpressVPN setup page for PlayStation. You should already be signed in to the ExpressVPN setup page. If not, enter your ExpressVPN credentials and click Sign In. Enter the verification code that is sent to your email. On the right, you will find the DNS server IP address for PlayStation. Keep this browser window open. You will need this information for the setup later. You are now ready to set up MediaStreamer on your PlayStation 4. Go to Settings, then select Network. Under Network, select Setup Internet Connection. Select how your PlayStation 4 is connected to the internet. If you are using Wi-Fi, select Use Wi-Fi. Select Custom. Then select your Wi-Fi network and enter the network password. If you are using a LAN connection, select Use a LAN cable, then select Custom. For IP address settings, select Automatic. For DHCP host name, select Do Not Specify. For DNS settings, select Manual. Select Primary DNS. Enter the DNS server IP addresses you found earlier on the ExpressVPN setup page. Leave Secondary DNS as is. Select Next. For MTU settings, select Automatic. For Proxy Server, select Do Not Use. Select Test Internet Connection to complete the setup. Once the test is complete, you will see the message Connection Test Complete. Restart your PlayStation 4 for the changes to take place. You are now all set to access your favorite streaming services. To learn more about using MediaStreamer on other devices, explore our videos linked in the description below for other ways to enhance your internet experience. For devices that support VPNs, including computers, tablets, routers, and select media streaming consoles, be sure to install the ExpressVPN app on them for privacy and security protection. Visit the setup tutorials on our website to learn more. You can contact ExpressVPN support, available 24/7 over live chat and email.